Okay, hi folks, I'm Veronica and I'm part of Creativity at Home team. Today I'm going to show you how to use Audacity. Audacity is an audio editing and digital recording software. In addition to enabling audio recording from multiple sources, Audacity can be used to post-process all types of audio files, including podcasts. To download Audacity, visit page audacityteam.org. Okay, but how to start recording your voice and microphone? After connecting your microphone, you have to select it on the toolbar. Look on the screen. Remember to choose the entry that matches the microphone you actually want to use. In the drop-down right next to it, you also can select whether you will be recording in mono or stereo. If you see the green bar move when tapping the mute, it means you have selected the correct device in the previous step. To start recording your voice, simply press the red record button. Okay, going further, now we will record desktop audio. But in order to start recording your desktop audio, select the WAS API in the device toolbar. Then select the output you want to use, the device you're using to listen, as the input. It will be marked with a loopback after its name. Hit the record button to record your desktop audio. Moving on, to start editing, you need some sort of sound to edit. You can either record some sound or import an existing sound file by dragging and dropping it into the project window. To remove a section of an audio file, first, select the section by clicking and dragging in the waveform. Once you have a section, press delete or backspace to delete it. What is more, Audacity supports a wide range of effects. These effects can be used, for instance, for noise reduction and removal. And of course more. All effects generally can be applied in the following way. Look, select the audio you want to apply the effect to. Go to the effect menu, select the effect you want to use. You can also click the preview button to hear a short sample before applying it to the whole section. Then press OK. Okay, last but not least, now the easiest thing to do. Save your project by clicking File. Then Save Project As. Okay, by and large, you're ready for your first and adventure with the Audacity. I hope you find this video helpful. To find more information, visit us on creativityclaster.eu.